Hi, everyone. Welcome back to Ask the Instructor, presented by Campus Mortgage. Today's question is, what is required for a property recently sold? Great question. As a senior underwriter, here are my thoughts. If a customer has recently sold any real estate owned, they may need to provide evidence as follows. If the mortgage from the sale of the property is showing on the credit report, a final closing disclosure must be obtained to omit the debt. If the credit report reflects the mortgage is closed, a final closing disclosure will only be required if using funds as a source of down payment. In addition, bank statements to reflect funds deposited and still available in the amount needed to qualify. The final closing disclosure must be signed and is obtained from escrow once the closing documents are signed and recorded. This concludes our 1-minute video. As always, don't forget to download our course catalog at campusmortgage.org.